right under their noses. Come on. Where'd you guys go? There's gotta be a clue here somewhere. Hello there. If you get it right, copy everything. We'll find you. Now we're talking. Whoa, Retro Stark.
Do you have a moment to talk, Beta?
Yeah, sure.
The girls are leaving for the mosque retreat in a couple of hours. It's still not too late to meet them at the bus.
It was tonight?
Kamala, we talked about this. Going to the retreat will be a good time to get away from all of this. Breathe some fresh air, laugh. Nakia will be very disappointed if you don't go.
You're right. I'll think about it.
Good. Very good. There'll be ice cream, eh? Oh, and best of all, no boys, so lots of fun. I love you, Beta.
I love you more. But you don't get it. Okay. Where were we? Password hint. First love. Oh. What? Come on, Kamala, you got this. Oh, right. Duh. Dang! Come on, guys. No way. That can't be it. Oh my god, I'm in! I can't believe it! Oh, right. Copy everything. Bless your inflated ego, Tony Stark. No! Ah! Wrecked! I know I got something. Better check this out at headquarters. Huh. Guess I really kicked the hornet's nest.
Gotta get to headquarters and check out what's on this flash drive. Toasters are everywhere. Huh. Good tip, me. Hey, Captain Marvel. Thanks for the polymorph practice. She leaps and does not score! something to brace it. Thanks for the lift. There we go. Ah, back to the old HQ. It's a mess, but it's my mess. Just let somebody try to get me at range. Stretchy arms for the win. Ugh, Amir would freak at the sight of this. Well, then again, my brother freaks out over basically everything. Looking pretty worn out. Wonder if they make any for supersized punches. My laptop. If Abu saw these, he'd throw them out. He still thinks they're the reason for what happened to me on A-Day. See what we've got. The Chimera. This must be the reactor room security footage. Dr. Tarleton. But you're supposed to be on the command deck. Oh, Cap. What's going on? No way. Tarleton sealed him in? There's no malfunction. He killed Cap. Oh my god, he killed Cap! What? Tiny Dancer? Oh no. Heroes Park? I don't know. This could be a trap. But what if it isn't? Someone needs to see this. Just be smart, Kamala. Hand over the proof, and you're done.
Hello, I'm Dr. Edward Carl.
Can I go, I guess? Heading to the park this way. Forward, I guess? If Tarleton's lying about the command deck, who knows what else he'd be lying about? Graceful, but made it. Okay, get to the cap statue. Hello, Heroes Park. Been a while. My parents used to bring me here all the time when I was a kid. AIM's tearing this place down to build their new clinic. Such a waste. Everybody's a critic, slash vandal. Missing. This is what Abu's really worried about. First person they called inhuman. Wow. It's really been 4 years. Be a good place to stake out Cap's statue up ahead. Need a hand, big guy? Too long. Tiny Dancer?
Hey, hey. Where are you going?
Home.
Really? We just got here. Hey, want a drink?
No, thanks.
What? Are you paying your respects?
I'm just taking a shortcut, that's all, fellas.
Shortcut.
Come on, get out of there.
Right. Cool, later. So you want him back, huh? So they can kill more of us?
What? No.
No? No?
No.
What is it then? Hmm? And you must get you going?
Come on, fellas. Stupid sympathizers.
Stop! Are you okay?
Candle Kid's got a girlfriend. Zach, check out her bag.
What?
What the hell is wrong with you people?
I just want to go home, okay?
What are you doing?
My kid brother was there on A-Day. He wrote some dumb stuff about Captain America.
It wasn't Cap's fault.
It's all their fault. He turned all freakish and purple. And then they took him away. Hey, take it easy.
Zach, enough.
No, he's dead.
Stop.
He's dead.
I said stop.
Get back. She's one of them.
Don't let her touch you. We gotta go.
Dude, are you okay?
Come on, let's go.
Don't touch me.
What? You're Tiny Dancer, right? What do I do with this?
What are you talking about? Please, just let me go.
Hey! Gotta move. If they catch me, it'll be my picture they're putting on that wall. Wants your help. Go. That's my way out. Too many guards out front.
Footprints discovered near the Hulk statue. Investigate. Roger.
That's right. Your friend wants your help. Go. That's my way out. Go to the park, she said. Meet Tiny Dancer, she said. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
These guys
don't swim. Aw, ew. Two dancers is not how I imagine this day ending. Game's got humans looking for me too? Who can teleport? Clear.
This can't be our mole.
She's still a liability.
Oh, good. You're awake. I'm so sorry. Those synthoids were only following their security protocols.
Stealing private information is a serious offense.
Monica, give her a moment.
Hey, what's going on? Where are you people taking me?
Somewhere safe. Forgive me. I know I don't quite compare to my holographic counterpart, but it's a nice trick for the shareholders.
Dr. Tarleton?
In the flesh.
Why did you hack our servers?
I didn't steal anything.
And what were you looking for? The cure, perhaps? Kamala, AIM only wants to free us from being at the mercy of the powerful. You know, subjectivity. Unlimited power, that's dangerous. It's lethal. A-Day was a prime example. You are lucky to be alive. But with technology, we can right their wrongs. We can give you back your normal life.
Look, I just guessed a password, okay? I didn't think I'd actually get in.
She is clearly violent. Her infection must be getting worse.
What? I didn't mean to hurt anyone.
Of course not. But what happens when you lose control again? Hmm? What happens when you hurt someone that you love? Even the Avengers had to suffer for their hubris.
Hey, were you there? I mean, when Cap died. Were you there?
Yes. Luckily, Monica found me on the command deck. Her regenerative formula saved my life. Come on, Kamala. Let's do this. Yes? Let AIM help you.
I'll take my chances.
Damn it, George! Get the girl, now!
Well done, Kamala. You just outed yourself as an inhuman.
Stupid! What were you thinking, huh?
Join the Resistance? Become some kind of hero? I can't go home. I'll meet Abu, they'll punish them for hiding me. I really messed up. Utah. The old shield base. The Resistance has to know what to do. Oh, crap! Okay, let's do this.
Kamala Khan! Please surrender to AIM authorities.
You wanna see powers? Here we go.
Positive ID. Assailant is a human.
Gave me away.
Yeah. Are those grenades?
Stop trying to kill me!
Jersey.
Subject 1102 can clone herself almost perfectly, with the exception of a slight color variation in the eyes.
The cells are splitting down the center, creating two separate individuals. It's like the planarian flatworm, only human.
Exactly. And can retain all the memories of the original subject. 0925 can create powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities. We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control. No more heroes. No more mistakes.
It's time for another dose.
I feel fine.
You're in a coma for 6 months. Earlier, you could barely contain your cough. A few more doses of my regenerative formula, and your treatment will be complete.
They still light candles at the base of that statue. If not for that hammer, I'd have torn the thing down.
Leave it. Why have the public thinking you're still worried about the Avengers? Let my people handle it. We have Adaptoid to launch.
You're right.
This version may be a bit more potent.
Is it stabilized?
Almost.
This is incredible!
You have reached Yusuf Khan. Please, leave a message and I will return your call.
Hey, Abu. So, I took your advice. I'm with Nakia and the others on the retreat. Can you believe there's no cell service out here? I had to hike all the way up to this payphone to make this phone call. Anyway, you're right. We're having a blast. I'll be home late Sunday. Promise I'll be good. Love you more.
All the conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as a resistance home base. They're the only chance I've got. At least I know someone's been out here anyway. Like me to travel across the country chasing rumors. Yeah, but
Crazy rumors are all I got. Aim's out here too? I have to hurry. Finally! Something not made of rock. Is this a good sign or a bad one? Where they are. It's gotta be. No. Aim found them first. Base. But where are they now? Maybe they got away before. No. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere. Better keep looking. Need to get up high and see where I'm at. Don't get mad, Abu. I'm just stretching my arms. If they saw me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out. No way. The Chimera. I found them. I can't believe I found them. Here we go. Ah, did you see that? No! The Resistance has to be here. Figure they'd have guards posted or something. Lights! Somebody's home! Oops! Almost the reactor room. Up's probably the way to go. Holy crap, I must be close. Command deck. Where is everyone? This is it. This is the Resistance headquarters. People were definitely sleeping in here. But how long ago? Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? Kind of dusty. No, they're here somewhere. Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip. There. I think I can reach it. Okay. Just focus. Just gotta stretch. Got it! Yes! No! Wow. Nice one, Kamala.
Something else scared everyone away then. Sounds like this old thing's falling apart. What's that? Wow. Is that what I think it is? Still here. It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff. Who's there? Get out of here. No wonder the Resistance bailed on this place. Just one more thing to break. I'm sure no one will know the difference. There's gotta be way back up to the deck. Should have transformed back to Dr. Banner by now. Guess I'm on my own. How could pushing a red button possibly go wrong? Hulk comes back, I'm toast. This was the hangar bay. Almost there.
Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off. I wonder if those buttons still work. Push buttons, move platforms. Right. Damn! I could get used to this! Keep going up. What's that? Something's missing. Wonder if there's anything around that could help. Yes! Found the handle for that junction box. And voila! Oh, now that button has power, I can get out of here. There's my way out. No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
Response.
real hands. I'm not afraid of you. You're not taking me anywhere.
Turn to the loose hands.